And I think, and I have a brother who is 23 years on a police force in Philadelphia, I'm trying to answer that how he would answer it, and I think what he would say is that he follows the law, but he would probably say there are things that are in that law and in those systems that work against the people in who he is coming across every day disproportionately according to race. I think that's probably what he would say.